Hello, my name is Kathy Williams, and I am the Chief Financial Officer for the Illinois Tollway. Today, I will be presenting an overview of the 2021 tentative budget. The budget funds the operating needs of the tollway, provides for debt service on tollway bonds, and funds the tollway's capital program, including the 10th year of the 15-year, $14 billion Move Illinois program. While the 2021 budget process began with preliminary staff work in July, approval of a tentative budget is the first formal step in establishing a budget for 2021. Each year in October, a tentative budget recommendation is presented to the Board of Directors for consideration and approval as required by the Tollway's trust indenture. As we do each year, we are taking public comment on the budget prior to the November board meeting. We will report public comments and input to the board and make any necessary revisions prior to presenting a final budget for approval at the December board meeting. This year, we will hold two public hearings on November 4th. Public comments may be shared at that time or mailed or submitted online via the Tollway's website at illinoistollway.com through November 13th. 2021 budget highlights. The 2021 budget includes total revenue projections that show an increase over revised estimates of 11.4%, reflecting some economic and social recovery from COVID pandemic levels in 2020. But it is a 7.8% decline over the 2020 approved budget. Maintenance and operations costs are expected to remain flat for 2021 as compared to the 2020 budget. And the tollway anticipates making a substantial capital investment, nearly $1.5 billion in the tollway's infrastructure. In October of each year, CDM Smith, our independent traffic engineer, provides expected toll revenue projections for our budget process. For 2021, they are projecting revenues of $1,469,000,000, an increase of 12.7% over 2020 estimates of $1,304,000,000, but a 3.1% decrease from our 2020 budget of $1,516,000,000. The projections incorporate several factors, including a CPI adjustment for commercial vehicles effective January 2018, modest traffic growth on the rest of the system, and continued impacts of the pandemic. Evaded tolls, net of recovery, is projected to decrease expected revenue by $64 million for 2020 and $74 million in 2021. This represents projected net leakage on our system of about 5%. As a result, total revenue net of evaded tolls show an increase of 12.5%, but a reduction of 6.7% from our 2020 budget or pre-pandemic levels. In addition, 2021 projected revenue is $20 million for investment income and concessions and miscellaneous revenue, a decrease from 2020 estimates mostly due to projected lower short-term interest rates and fiber optic fees. More than 73% of the tollway revenue is allocated to support investments in infrastructure. From 2021 revenue, $380 million is allocated to the operating account, $468 million is needed to fund debt service costs, and $567 million is allocated to capital accounts, our renewal and replacement and improvement accounts. In addition to funds available in the capital accounts, the tollway anticipates issuing $500 million of bonds in 2020 and $600 million in 2021 to fund Move Illinois costs. The tollway's operating budget is focused largely on activities that benefit our customers. We have about 1.6 million drivers each day, with 91% utilizing electronic tolling. Our 2021 operating budget includes $104 million for business system staff and services supporting customers and tolling technology, $103 million for engineering facilities and fleet to support roadway maintenance and traffic operations, and $36 million for Illinois State Police for safety services, and lastly, $27 million for information technology supporting operations. While our tollway's maintenance and operations budget remains flat, key drivers of the budget include increases in payroll for increased salary positions and wage adjustments, increases in equipment maintenance for new and renewed software, and customer service costs supporting increased image reviews and IPAS communications. These increases are offset by decreases in credit card fees associated with decreased revenue collection, decreases in operational materials based on better pricing for winter materials, and a decrease in employee group health insurance due to lower average onboard headcount and lower administrative costs. Looking at the 2021 budget by category, salary and wages increased $3.6 million, or 3.4% due to salary and wage adjustments. Contractual service costs increased $3.3 million due to increased customer service costs. And these increases were offset by decreases in credit card fees of $2.9 million, group insurance of $3 million, and operational supplies of $3 million. On January 1st, 2021, the tollway will have outstanding debt of $6.4 billion. The tollway anticipates issuing $500 million in new bonds for 2020 and $600 million of bonds to fund Move Illinois costs in 2021. Transfers for debt service will total $468 million to fund payment of principal and interest on tollway bonds. Net revenue, which is defined as revenue less operating costs, will provide debt service coverage of 2x in 2020 and 2.1x in 2021. This year, as part of our 2021 capital program, the tollway will invest approximately $1.5 billion for capital projects to build and repair our roadways, bridges, and interchanges, as well as other capital projects to support ongoing operations of the tollway. This is the 10th year of the Move Illinois program, and this slide is a summary of our capital program budget by corridor for Move Illinois. Since the start of the program through 2019, the tollway has spent $6.4 billion before considering reimbursements. Estimated expenditures for 2020 is $1.2 billion, and the total budget request for 2021 is $1.5 billion, an increase of $373 million from 2020 estimated expenditures. After 2021 expenditures, the tollway will have approximately $5.2 billion remaining in capital expenditures for the program. Next, I'll highlight some key projects in 2021. The 2021 budget for the Elgin O'Hare Western Access Project is $451.4 million, and major areas of scope include construction of the new I-490 tollway, construction of the I-490 interchange and connection to the Illinois Route 390 tollway, construction work at I-490, I-294 interchange, and I-490, I-90 interchange, as well as right-of-way acquisitions and utility relocations. $698 million is budgeted for the Central Tri-State for continued design for roadway reconstruction and widening of lanes from 95th Street to Balmoral Avenue, and continued construction of the mile-long bridge. The Tri-State Tollway includes continued ramp construction on I-294-57 of $78 million. The system-wide budget reflects a significant commitment to toll technology and information technology, as well as maintaining the integrity of the system. The system-wide budget of $285 million includes funding for bridge pavement and interchange improvements, technology improvements related to toll collection and IT projects, and facility upgrades and program support. The budget for the Reagan Memorial is $25 million, mostly for roadway and bridge rehabilitation between Aurora Toll Plaza and Illinois Route 59, and $1.3 million is allocated to the veterans to close out work on Butterfield Road. In summary, the 2021 budget is consistent with the long-term financial plan. This is the 10th year of the Move Illinois Capital Program with a budget of approximately $1.5 billion. Revenues are projected to increase 11% from 2021 estimates, but continue to reflect impact from the pandemic and economic recovery. Operating costs will remain flat from the 2020 budget, and $600 million of planned new bond issuances will provide the necessary funding for current and future capital costs.